All right, I got the thing, all the things. You ready to deliver 30 wood bundles? I'll pay your price. Okie doke, I grab them from you. All I needed to see. Good faith, what? You're probably serious about this, and I know. And now I know it. So, as promised, I'll sell you this old house for the low price of 3,000 rupees. Once you've got the money together, come grab me. Okay. Bye. Did you get 3,000 rupees? Together. I'm ready. You're ready? You're really gonna give me 3,000 rupees? Like, with 3 zeros? You aren't just posturing. I'll shell out. No way! Talk about subtly. I'll just take that off your hands. Here you go. Thanks for the sweet investment. Spending so much money on anything at your age, it's just so startling. There's a weapon mount in there that never sold. Consider it a housewarming gift. Hope you get some use out of it. So, next trap time, baby. What did I have lined up again? Oh yeah, that's what's next. I was going to send Hudson up Akala way to clear some land. Is that a follow quest or something? Hi. I have asked Hudson to clear some land in the Akala region. Clearing land? Yup, business expansion, you know. I'll probably have him head out soon. If you want to say anything to Hudson, better catch him before he leaves. You Hudson? Yes. Yeah? What are you doing? Taking a break? By the way, did you buy that house? Yes. Impressive. You're just a pup. Come again? Don't worry about it. Anyway, what? Looks like I've gotta head out and leave this place soon. Why? I've been transferred. Transferred? Might have heard, but Bolson Construction is planning to expand big time. That's great. Yeah, big expansion. Where will you go? Thora's domain is north of here. We're going north of that, though. An area called the Akala region. That's pretty far. Yeah, well, good luck. Okay then. Well, no time like the present, right? I should be getting on my way. If you'd like, you should come to the Akala region and say hello. Well, take care of yourself. And you, Calvin?
Yeah.
Hello there.
Oh.
Oh yeah, thanks for the big patches. Seriously, sir, well done. Where'd a kid like you get that kind of dough? Thanks to you, I'm getting a plum bonus. Me and my girlfriend are gonna grab a tasty meal. Well, most of the money were found, and some were stolen. Stolen. Whoops. Oh, can I put anything on there? Okay. Do we have more? Okay. So the both of us sort of hit the personal milestone, huh? Time to kick back and get leisure, baby. So you look a bit judgmental for such a fine moment. You're looking at me like we should both keep working at it. Heh, you don't even have to say it. Oh wow, I just bought a house. And it's totally empty and depressing. Oh sure, that's you a tea. I see it in your eyes. Yep, I was just like you about a lifetime ago. So tell you what, let me help you taking care of your furniture or the exterior or anything really for 5,000 rupees. Actually, no, scrap that. For you, let's start at 100 rupees. Just cruise on by whenever you have the spending cash and we'll talk. I was ready to buy it for 5,000 rupees, but 100 is okay as well. Fine by me. Need something from me? Build me something. What you want? Gear displays? Installations? House exterior. Let's do the exterior. Rich exterior feature. Trees, flowers, or a name? Some flowers would be nice. That'll be 100 rupees, okay? You can shell that out. I'm ready to pay out. Okie do, payments due up front. Okie do. Time for some construction instructions. Elson, we're on. Been waiting. Ooh. Nice flower. Well, it's really coming along. Take a look if you get a chance. A chance. Mmm, nice. Building something. Does everything cost just 100 rupees or more? Everything just 100 rupees. Okay. I'm guessing I get everything now. With that much money. Hang on a sec. Gotta get my mind right. Carlson, are we studs of stud work? You're darn tooting we are. Right on. Practically perfect, if I do say so myself. I'm a little jealous. Link's house. Nice. Hi. Need something from me? More building, please. Please. Trees, please. Okie doke. House, I'm coming for you. Carlson, awaken your inner animal. We are beasts of construction. Right on! I love it. Oh, it looks nice. Out here. Practically perfect, if I do say so myself. I'm a little jealous. Whoa, easy there, chatty. A little space. Let me get where I'm going before you talk to me. You mean, before you sit down. A bed, well, would be nice. Okie do house. I'm coming for you. Again. Carlson, recall the time you dazzled me? Well, it's dazzling time again, baby. I'm with you. Well, it's really coming along. Take a look if you get a chance. Just a little bit. I hope the walls get a new look. Paint or something. Lightning would be nice. And a door as well. But one thing after the other. Balsam Construction, what's our credo? With seven colors of paint. Buildings bloom like the spring. I saw something low. Oh, it's a hammer. It was the hammer. And now a door, please. Balls and construction. What's our credo? If you can't pull the saw, then don't push it. Okay. Can I get everything? Balsam Construction. What's our credo? Thunk. Swip. Hammer. Saw. Good rhythm. Good talk. Well, it's coming along. Take a look if you get the chance. There's another one. I don't know what I want to put there. But maybe these elemental thoughts? Maybe the ice one, if I get one again sometime. Oops. Sorry, sleep time, baby. See you later. Well, then I'm going to sleep as well. Morning. There he already. Morning. All right. Hang on a sec. Gotta get my mind right. Boys in construction. What's our credo? Any nail could fail. So don't let your hammer stammer. I put that one here for now. Just because I can. Time for them. Construction instruction. Bowls and construction. What's our credo? With 7 colors of paint. Buildings bloom like the spring. Hurrah! Pretty flawless, if I do say so myself. Okay. The bow. Zingy. Carlson, are we stats of stat work? You're darn tooting we are. Been waiting. They already said all of that. Can do.
Oh. Oh.
Yeah. They are repeating now. Repeating. let's look. Nice. And now the shield mount, please. Yeah. You just that Only one more. Oh. After this one. You housing monster! You got everything! Ah, such is the way of the youth. Driven, even reckless, some might say. Well, since you bought everything, I threw in some free furniture, yeah. Carson, look lively. I'm with you. Well, I'm tackled. I couldn't swing a ball peen hammer right now, let alone an axe. Break time, baby. Alien homeowner complete. House is absolutely perfect. Nothing else I can do to improve it. Come to think of it, we've had no word from Hudson, have we? Yeah, he's probably living it up at Lake Akala. I'm sure it's all good, pretty sure. Well, we'll see about that. Oh, it looks so lively now. So lively. Nice. So. I kinda need that shield for Thunder. I have the rubber armor though. Maybe that one. But I can just unequip unequip the shield if it's thundering storming outside. It looks really good in here. I have to say. My own house. Okay. Then let's look what the I forgot the other one's name. I forgot. Anyway, what that guy is doing here. I saw a video once about the Hellion Shield, how to repair it if it breaks. And I saw this here. Though it looked a little bit nicer in the video. Because he's still at work. So, hey, we meet again. I'm one of the Bolson construction constructors. The name's Hudson. I remember. Me too. What are you doing? Since I've been transferred here, I've decided to build a village from scratch. Every village needs a name, though. I think I'll call it Terrytown. Good idea. However, what's wrong? I built a house to store the village supplies in, but there just isn't enough. Enough what? Enough anything. People, money, stuff. I'll help out. But why? There's nothing in it for you. I don't mind. You're a lifesaver. Well, I suppose to get started, we'll need houses for people to live in. We can't invite them until we have homes. Do you think you can bring me 10 bundles of wood? If you bring me that, I can combine it with what I've already got and get started on new houses. Just 10? Sounds easy. I could just cut down these, but I want to be nice. I'll go over here. Is faster, or at least lazier. I really have to say, though, streaming has been fun. I could learn speaking English, I guess, but it really brought me to play games again, or enjoy them more, playing them more. And even though no one is watching right now, I'm just talking to myself, or if you're watching this on YouTube someday, I really enjoy the time here. And Today I'm really surprised how much I talk. Probably because I really want to learn pronouncing stuff better, more just learn to speak openly and all that. Get a little bit more self-conscious? No, I don't think that's right. A little bit more confident in myself. Learn to speak to people and even though no one is here, but just talking to myself is a beginning. Hey, did you bring the 10 bundles of wood? I brought them. Excellent. Can I have them? Sure. You're a lifesaver. Well, next is... These boulders are driving me nuts. I want to move them out of the way, so we can develop the land underneath. It would really help me out if you could find someone with enough brute physical strength to bust them apart. Physical strength? Yeah, if we were talking about brute physical strength, and we are, a Goron would be my first choice. Good luck, you'll need it. This seems like a real long shot. Oh, and one last wrinkle. Yeah. In accordance with the official Bolson construction policy, that someone's name must end in son. If you run into anyone that fits If you run into anyone that fits with what I've said, send them here to Terrytown for me. Okay. So, I need a Goron whose name ends with son. Hopefully not too hard to find. I don't have anyone in mind right now. There were some roaming around, but I just have to speak to everyone, and with luck, I'll find the one that ends with the. heat armor, flame breaker. I mean, are you it? Bargo, no. It's It's probably not one of the shop ones. I go look back here. There was one as well. So maybe just in case. Aren't you it? No, that's drag. Drag. Or whatever. Oops. I always run out of stamina when I look on the map. You maybe? He was from an earlier quest. Did you tell Rohan? I still haven't been able to tell him I defeated the Igneo Talus at Darunia Lake. I haven't worked up the nerve to tell him yet since I technically didn't defeat it myself. I've got a long way to go before he trusts me enough to teach me his real secrets. Who's Rohan? Master Rohan is a godly blacksmith. He's responsible for keeping the ancient arts alive. I'm afraid Master Rohan is hard at work. If you wanna talk to him, be sure to approach him carefully. So, that guy? Yep. So, you're the one to inherit the boulder breaker, eh? I wonder if a pipsqueak like you can handle Daruk's sword. Well, whatever. It is what it is. Looks like you don't have the boulder breaker. If you want a new one, I'm gonna need a cobble crusher, 5 pieces of flint, and a diamond. You don't have a cobble crusher. If you don't have everything I need, then I can't do anything for you. If you want another boulder breaker, bring me a cobble crusher, 5 pieces of flint, and a diamond. Well, those special weapons aren't the best weapons, so I don't know why I should collect all the stuff for that when I just can go into the Hyrule castle and get better weapons, stronger weapons. Welcome, you're not it. I'm guessing you also aren't it. Lurgo. What's with you? I'm a traveler. Hey, Hylian. Hylian. You came at a good time. Lately, the magma bombs have stopped raining down. That means it's safe to start sightseeing again. Rudania has calmed down, so now it's finally possible to go up to Death Mountain Summit. If you have the time to spare, you should try going up there. There. So. Okay. Is someone here? I know there was a hot spring somewhere. Wait. Holy horse. Savak, flirting in the middle of the day, are we? Boat. That's not what I... Oh, that's too bad. Who are you? I'm Ramela. As you can see, I'm from the Gerudo region. I came for the tools that are to be found in Goron City. The eruptions on Death Mountain have finally come to a stop. As a result, we've started restocking tools. Oh, do you have some amber too? I need a whole lot of it. Bring me 10 of them, and I'll buy them for more than a shop would pay. Well, I kinda sold them before, so have to collect some first. I'll take the shot. The easy way up. Where are the hot springs? Oh boy. No. No, stop. One roll down. Bad. So here are the hot springs, I believe. Yes, but breath. Who's there? Who's disturbing my bath? A Hylian tourist, eh? How's the water? Lukewarm. I'd like to find some really hot water to relax in. But those falling rocks make it way too dangerous. It's rare to see a tourist like you equipped to stand up to this heat. By the way, Rudania has settled down, so feel free to take your time soaking in the hot springs. Duckby. Ababa. Google and go, but I'm they? Nonsense. Bookhead. Bookhead. I'll tell Boo one board life. So glisten glup. I bit a Treasure Bintin geared on Bar Bridge of Elden. Is an amazing stick. Billy Bull. If Boo Bandit is Boas. That was fun to say. Excuse me for a sec. Had to cough. Okay. So where do I find Boron name something with dann am Ende. Sorry. End of the name. Where do I find one? Whoops, hello. Well. Where could that Goron be that I'm looking for? I have an idea. Maybe where that gut check challenge was. Maybe it was one of them. Otherwise, I have to look it up. Or I didn't search good enough. I have one more idea. No, you're not. You aren't the one I'm looking for. You? You? No? You? No. Okay, one more idea. I have one more idea where the one could be at. I remember somewhere around here. You? No. Lately those magma bombs have stopped falling from the sky. Those things were bad for business. They messed up the merchandise. Now I'm saved. You need something? No. One of you? Bladden? Gunguron? No. Oh, you. You're the one who helped my little brother. Your brother? Even though we all thought it was just a child's fairy tale, my brother actually dug up the secret of the hero. Now he's into digging. He'll pretty much dig anywhere, anytime. I'm proud, and I'm also his big brother. I can't let him beat me. I'll have to stop skipping leg day and train harder. Okay. Is that what I think it is? As a fellow Goron, of course I'm thrilled about it. But as a brother, I'm mostly just worried our house is gonna get all dug up between the two of us. I'll look. Well, could be because I have no clue. Nothing in the wiki yet. Though I have to Google. Okay. Bruh. Off. Ugh. What? From the ground up quest. I forgot about that place. There were some storms out there as well. Hey there. Even the evening is hot. By the way, mister, I think you came at a good time. Ever since that lizard monster lurking on Death Mountain was tamed, it's safe again. That means you can take it easy. Then again, it may be safe, but it's still pretty darn hot. Yeah, it's hot. That's why I have that big metallic armor. So I don't burst out in flames. It doesn't really make sense. Because it really should be hotter in there. If you... wear this metallic stuff. Are you coming to life? I can't remember now. No, you aren't. Ah. I'm close to it. I see it on the map. Yeah, here. I forgot about this place. Mm-hmm. boring. Who the heck? At this hour? I'm a traveler. I give it to you straight. Wise eyes don't play tricks. Actually, I've got to interrupt you real quick. You've got good eyes on your little guy. Honest eyes. At my age, I've seen a lot of things. I can tell you, no, run over the mill, Hylian, just by looking at you. So go ahead, ask me anything you want. What is this place? As you can see, this is a mine. Well, we sell the ore we pull from the ground, our home, Goron City, profits from that. We used to mine by the summit, but with that lizard monster launching those magma bombs at everything, we just decided to make the most out of digging here. Anything else you wanna ask me? Who are you? I'm Borin of Goron City. I was once young and strong. Now I'm old and wrinkled. But worry not. There's still a lot of fight left in me. Anything else you wanna ask me? Goodbye. So, I'm guessing it's one of those two guys. Is there something on my face? And you are? Me? I'm Pelithon. Name ends in Thun? Yep. Are you strong? You bet I'm strong. But my big bro Grayson is even stronger. You? Doriel? And Nameless? Who are you? Oh. How's it going, buddy? Sure is hot around these parts, ain't it? Even at night. Like you wouldn't believe. But those folks from Goron City, I'll tell ya. Sure are amazing, huh? Yup. Eating hot pot even in this heat. I'm on my way back from Goron City, but forgot to buy souvenirs. I wanted to capture some of those fireproof lizards that live here on Death Mountain, but those suckers are quick. Say, you look pretty speedy. I bet you could catch a ton. If you bring me 10, I'll even give you some heat-resistant armor. So, what do you say, buddy? Help a pal out from a gem by capturing me some fireproof lizards. Leave it to me. Great. Thanks, buddy. Just 10 fireproof lizards should be enough. You can probably find some right around here. How many do I have? 5. Hey, 1. I'll do it later. Oh, you are Grayson? You are Chango. Let's talk to you first. I'm exhausted, but now I've got some time to talk. So what did you wanna ask me? Who are you? Me? I'm Chango. I'm a proud Goron of Goron City. If we dig up ore like this, Goron City will prosper. Everyone wins. What is this place? Take a look around. This is where we dig up ore. We call it the Thousand Mine. The lizard monster on Death Mountain come down, so the boss has instructed us to start mining this site again. Anything else you wanna ask? No. See ya later. Okay. Come on, I'm on a break. What is it? And you are? I'm Grayson. I'm a digger here, as you can see. I dig and I dig. Day in, day out. To be honest, I'm sick of it. I feel like maybe I'm not meant to toil away in obscurity like this. Is there a job out there for me that would let me use my strengths to make a difference? There is. Huh? There is? Well, please tell me more. Tarrytown. Tarrytown? Never heard of it. What's the deal with that place? Akala? Tarrytown? So there is somewhere out there that needs me? Akala isn't too far from here. Alright, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna strike while the iron is hot. Alright. Thanks for letting me know, brother. Pelison and I are gonna head there right away. Well, I'm at it. Pelison! We're gonna leave! Okay. Oops. Now I got the Gora. That bull's name ends with the and his little brother. Whose name also ends with son. Oh, I'm having fun here. I almost don't want to end the stream, but I've been playing for 4 hours now. Kind of wanna take a break. Okay. So, I would say tomorrow I play Snake Pass again, and the day after Zelda again. Thank you everyone for watching, if anyone watched. Not that I have seen, but... Well, have a good day or night, depending on where you live. And I would say goodbye.